So in the last one, it didn't work. So let's try it this time of the settings. I need a lot of attack speed. Movement speed, and then attack speed. Movement speed and attack speed. Then at the end of it, if it gets to a long game where I get a level 20, it gives me extra power. Now, do you think he's gonna give me mana? Probably not. Yeah, I didn't think he was gonna go after her, so. If I see them trying to chase him, then I'll do something, but if they're not chasing, I'm not gonna worry. Oh, I wasn't even paying attention to them.
Oh no! There goes a friend!
Thank you.
There we go. So now I get this. And I can get this later on. That's me trying to help out.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Friends are in trouble! Big trouble!
What? Was at Quinn's size, I'll definitely do a lot more damage. Since that's Vamana, he's definitely gonna go like physical defense. So much that they do execute. Executioner. It sounds like she's over here. Dude, do you not see me what I'm doing? Like, I know what I'm doing, damn. The other one is to say stuff, Mr. 1 and 2. Once I get my second rail, like, I'll get the bracelet.
Ally has been slain.
Yeah, and he tells me to be careful. I can out damage her, so. There you go. Oh, that is so cool. I'm doing pretty good on my hits. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this so I can get at least some type of mana going. So I can heal more often. My basic hit stronger. Because I ain't doing any damage yet. Once he stuns him, I can look at the timer and then stun him again. Don't damage him? There we go. Ow. Her backflip is like so useful. I don't have to. Yeah, I don't have to turn around. I can just do it. Bad positioning. Ah, she's Aegis. Damn. Nice. And then this bracelet will give me power and it acts like a ward. So I like you, so I like it though. And I don't think she can use Coda this far away. You can't. He's crowd control immune. You can't do anything. That's right. I think that Anubis is new or something. Ah, she got away. Which is why I also got the bracelet. Gives me power when I destroy the phoenixes and all the other stuff. Wow, I didn't know my gold was that high. I didn't even look down there. I didn't screenshot the last game.
Oh.
Nice. I'm excited to see how good this video turned out.